Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hallelujah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas also to our viewers all over the world and this nation and this region. We pray that the spirit of Christmas will be your portion, and Jesus that we love in Jesus' house of praise will also be your God. Let the transforming power of the Most High God appear to you wherever you are. Transform and change your life and give you a meaning for this season in the mighty name of Jesus. Our God is good
all the time.
I said our God is good
time.
Brethren and sisters, I said our God is good.
Yes.
What a wonderful God we serve. Do you love Jesus?
Yes, sir.
Can you make a joyful noise and a clap and a shout?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus is Lord.
Amen.
And he reigneth forever in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Welcome to Carlos Service 2018 episode. And Jesus is Lord. Amen. Matthew number 2. Glory to our God. Hallelujah. I have seen a lifting of some people. And your lifting is unstoppable. I said your lifting is unstoppable. It doesn't matter who doesn't like your lifting. God has made up his mind that it is your time to be lifted and it shall come to pass in Jesus' mighty name. Matthew number 2 from verse number 1. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judah, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and we have come to worship him. When Herod the king heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and the scribes of the people together, he demanded of them, where is Christ, where Christ should be born? And they said unto him, in Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, and thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. Number 10. And when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. Verse 12. And being warned by God in the dream, and that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country another way. And when they were departed, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying, arise and take the young child and his mother and flee into Egypt and be there until I bring you word. For Herod will seek the young child to destroy him. When he arose, he took the young child and his mother by night and departed into Egypt. Luke number 2. Glory to God. Go with me to Luke number 1. We pick a verse. Glory to our God. Verse 26. Luke number 1 from verse number 26. And in the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came unto her and said, hail, thou art highly favored. The Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women. And when she saw him, she was troubled at this saying, and cast in her mind what manner of salutation this should be. And the angel said unto her, fear not, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you shall conceive in your womb, and bring forth a son, and shall call him his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest, and the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David. Then Mary that fore said unto the angel, how shall it be, seeing I know not a man? And the angel answered and said unto her, the Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore also that holy thing which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. And behold, thy cousin Elizabeth, she has also conceived a son in her old age. And this is the sixth month with her who was called barren. For with God, nothing shall be impossible. Praise be to our God. I said, praise be to our God.
Amen.
I believe in the presence of the Lord. Last Sunday when we gathered here, God spoke to us about Nazareth. He also spoke to us about Bethlehem of Judah. And these were the cities that were ignored. They were locations that were not popular at all. And nobody expected good things to come from bad places. But we proved the devil wrong when we saw that God specializes in doing good things from bad situations. I don't know where your life is sitting today. But hear me and hear me well. Your situation cannot stop God from taking you where he has to take you.
Amen.
What you don't have is not an excuse. Where you come from does not matter. What you have and what you don't have does not qualify a move of God in your life. It is through favor. It is through grace. It is through mercy. And somebody today will find favor.
Amen.
If you are the one that is about to find favor, shout and good amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, when the prophecy came to Mary, it was a very dangerous prophecy. It did not look like Mary of that time. Mary being told you shall be a mother. And Mary being told you shall call his name Jesus. And Mary being told that this one will lead the people, will lead the whole world. And Mary was just a naive girl in a small village. These news were not befitting Mary. And today I came to tell somebody who is like Mary, there is something that God is about to do in your life.
Amen.
That does not look like you are backing ground.
Yes.
If you can hear what I'm saying, can you shout and believe us? Amen.
Amen.
God will do things that are beyond your payslip.
You
live in a house that your salary cannot afford.
Amen.
You drive a vehicle that does not look like you are ingrained.
Yes.
You live in a neighborhood that doesn't look like your face. Receive that grace. Jump on your feet and shout fire. I said jump on your feet and shout
fire.
Please take your seat.
Thank you, Jesus.
Mary receives an angel, and an angel brings greetings. And these greetings were three phalangraphs or four sentences. And when an angel reports where Mary was, an angel greets Mary with greetings of important people. When we say hail, this means you are honored.
Yes,
you are celebrated. You are above other people. Even now, there is some denomination that pray that by that address. Hail Mary, the mother of Jesus. But Mary was greeted with an angel with this salutation, and they didn't look like her. I don't know who has been looking down on you. God is about to change your position. I said God is about to change your position. God will change the position of your finances. He will change the position of your business. He will change the position of your career. He will change everything round about your life. I came to tell you, you are about to be respected. You are about to be remembered. You are about to be regarded. You are about to be associated with great people. Wave your head and shout hallelujah. I said wave your head and shout hallelujah. So an angel says, Hail Mary. And the Mary says, What is this? And Mary is wondering, how can you greet me like that? How can you honor a small girl? I have achieved nothing. I don't even have any relative, only Elizabeth. The Bible does not give us any other relative of Mary. But Elizabeth her cousin. So her parents were missing. Her brothers and sisters were nowhere. Mary had only one surviving relative. And that was Elizabeth her cousin. I don't know what you don't have. Yes. But I have a God that will forego everything you don't have. And you perform things according to his own will. Receive that grace and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mary was a retro young girl. She was betrothed to be married to Joseph, and Joseph was a struggling carpenter. And then God came to disturb the peace of a little girl. And when God sent an angel, then greetings must change. If the president of this nation sends an emissary to you, when they come to you, they don't treat you like where you are.
Yes, sir.
They treat you like somebody who has attracted the eye of the president.
Amen.
I see promotion coming your way. I see promotion coming your way. I see increase coming your way.
Amen.
Shout unbelievers, amen.
Amen.
So Mary is healed. And Mary is asking, what kind of greetings are these? What manner of greetings are these? What manner of address is this? And an angel said, Mary, fear not. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell three people, fear not. Mtingize huyo jirani yako, mwambie my neighbor. You have nothing to fear.
Fear not.
Tell three people, fear not.
Fear not.
An angel told Mary, fear not. Why should Mary not fear? She, you have found favor. You are highly favored. Praise be to our God.
Amen.
Favor can locate you from any location.
Amen.
I said favor can locate you from any location.
Amen.
Favor can locate you from the village. Favor can locate you from the city.
Yes, sir.
Favor can locate you from primary school. Favor can locate you in high school.
Yes, sir.
Favor can locate you in a slum. There is no place that favor cannot get you. I command favor from the Lord to find its way towards your direction. As many as need favor, receive favor. As many that need high favor, receive high favor. As many that need favor that can never be stopped, receive high favor in the name of Jesus. Shout favor. You have found favor. You are highly favored. When God decides to favor you, those that ignored you, they are surprised, they are mesmerized, and they began to hallucinate.
Yes.
God will find somebody today. Before the end of this year, favor is coming to your house. Before the end of this year, favor is coming to your business. Before the end of this year, favor is coming to your finances. Before the end of this year, may you find favor. Shout yes. Mary, you are highly favored. Remember, number one, hail. Number two, you have found favor. Number three, Mary, the Lord is with you. Malaka shatalabas. Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, the Lord is with me.
The Lord is with me.
Mwangalia macho vizuri. Mwambia my neighbor.
My neighbor.
I may look the way I look.
I may look the way I
but
look.
But hear this from my God.
But hear this from
the Lord is with me.
The Lord is with me.
I might be thin, he is with me. I might be loaded, he is with me.
Amen.
I might be rich, he is with me.
Amen.
I might be poor, he is with me. I say the Lord is with you.
Amen.
You might be a tenant, but the Lord is with you. You are jobless, but he is with you. You are ignored, but he is with you. You are living in shame, but he is with you. And if the Lord be for us, who can be against us? Can somebody shout, the Lord. So the Lord can be with Mary, and the Marys are nobody to the eyes of men. The Lord can be with you, and to the relatives you don't even matter. The Lord is with you, and they don't invite you, even when they have functions at all. The Lord is with you, and they have not dared to promote you for the last 5 years. But my God and your God is about to surprise every devil by giving you what people have denied you for a long time. Receive that grace and shout yes. Shout yes. Shout yes. Shout yes. God is about to single out somebody. Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I'm better than Mary. Tell your neighbor, I'm better than Mary. If he chose Mary, he can see me. If he worked with Mary, he can work with me. Shout fire. Shout fire. Shout fire. Then Mary is told, I bring you good tidings.
Thank you, Jesus.
I bring you a message from the Lord. Hail Mary, you are highly favored. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you above all women. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell that woman next to you, there was a Mary.
There was a Mary.
Who was blessed more than you?
Who was blessed more than you?
Respect me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Blessed are you more than all other women. So God can lift you from zero to hero.
Amen.
So God can elevate you from a nobody to somebody. So God can ignore the titles people have accommodated in their lives, and he favors a small retro girl. If God did that for Mary, nobody should ignore you. I say nobody is permitted to ignore you. He will surprise your generation. He will surprise your age mates. He will surprise your kindlings. He will surprise your classmates. He will surprise your neighbors. He will surprise your business competitors. He will surprise every witch. He will surprise every accuser. He will surprise every gossiper. Receive that grace and shout fire. Shout fire. Shout fire. You are blessed above all women. God gathered all women in the entire world, and he lifted one woman above all of them. He singled Mary, and he lifted Mary to be above all women. He is lifting you today. He is lifting you today. He is lifting you today. You are lifted in the name of Jesus. You are lifted in the name of Jesus. I said you are lifted in the name of Jesus. Receive that grace and clap your hands and shout yes. Shout yes. Blessed are you above all women. And then the angel says, you have been chosen. You have been selected.
Yes, sir.
You have been nominated.
Yes, sir.
You have been singled out.
Yes, sir.
The floodlight of God has landed on you. The focus is on you. God and his heaven are zeroed in. There is a day that is coming. I said there is a day that is coming.
Amen.
And the entire business of heaven will be on hold.
Amen.
For God to nominate you for your next level.
Amen.
I said God is about to nominate you to your next level.
Amen.
If you are a believer and you love Jesus, shout yes.
Yes.
You have been nominated. Chosen. Selected. To be the carrier of the savior of the mankind. Mary says, these are good news, but I know no man. Hallelujah.
Amen.
How will this happen?
I am Mary. You know me?
Yes.
I am who?
Mary.
I know no man.
I am not married.
Yes, sir.
I am only betrothed.
Hey.
I'm only espoused. I have a promise to be married.
Yes, sir.
By a struggling carpenter.
Carpenter.
Known as who?
Joseph.
The man who is fighting with the dust in the workshop.
Yes, sir.
He is doing a lot of work overtime.
Yes, sir.
To marry me sometime.
Yes, sir.
How can I carry Jesus?
How?
Tell your neighbor, my God is too much.
My God is too much.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Good message, but wrong address.
Hey.
Good promotion, but to somebody who doesn't have capacity. How will it be? Since
I know
no
man. Man.
Every how in your life today get an answer. I said every how, every question in your life today will leave the presence of God with an answer. I said your questions will leave the presence of God with an answer. If you are under question, you are asking how? How will I buy a car? How will I build a house? How will I get a job? How will I get married? How will I have children? Every question has an answer. Receive that grace and shout yes. How
will this be?
Since I know.
No man.
No man. The angel looked at Mary and said, Mary, you have spoken well. You have spoken
well.
You have understood your environment and your conclusion is proper.
You have done a good need assessment. You understand yourself pretty well. And you know what you have. You have done SWOT analysis.
Hey.
And for sure, what you are talking about makes sense. But, tell your neighbor, but. Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, but. Where there is a how, it is a pride with an answer known as, but.
Glory to Jesus.
If you are clapping, clap for Jesus. How?
But.
When you ask how, unasema hakuna njia. Haiwezekani. Impossible.
Yes, sir.
Impossible and it cannot happen. But an angel nullified how?
But.
With a bad.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Am I talking to somebody in house of
praise?
Am I talking to somebody in house of praise? Your destiny may appear as if nothing will happen.
Yes, sir.
You might have come to the end of the road.
Yes, sir.
People might have called you names. People might have concluded your case. But I came to say, but there is the Holy Ghost. I said there is the Holy Ghost. 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 What man can't do physically, God will do spiritually.
Amen.
Where your money cannot help you, the helper of the helpless will help you. The I am will help you. The creator of the universe will help you. The one that never grow old will help you. The one that is never elected, never chosen, never nominated will help you. Do I have a believer in the house? The Holy Ghost is your answer. I said the Holy Ghost is your answer. The Holy Ghost is your answer. You don't have a father? The Holy Ghost. You don't have a mother? The Holy Ghost. You don't have money? The Holy Ghost. You don't have the wherewithal? The Holy Ghost. You can't do it? By the Holy Ghost. You can't afford it? By the Holy Ghost. Shout yes!
Yes!
But the Holy Ghost will overshadow. Malaka shalabazikaba. What I can't do, Holy Ghost. Malaki zoba. Where there is no way, Holy Ghost. Where there is no tolerative, Holy Ghost. When I don't know what to do, Holy Ghost. When I don't know what to say next, Holy Ghost. Mashelebo salabash. Holy Ghost, I don't know how, but Holy Ghost, He knows the way. He knows how to conquer how. He knows how to remove every obstacle. He knows how to help the helpless. He understands you from where you are coming from. He recognizes what you don't have. The Holy Ghost will overshadow you.
Amen.
Overshadowing you means will remove you from the picture. Your human frailties, your human weakness,
yes, sir.
Your human failures,
yes, sir.
Your human limitations will be handled by the Holy Ghost. You are asking, how will I pay my debt? I hear the Spirit saying, the Holy Ghost. How will I come out of this prison? The Holy Ghost. How will I do my project? The Holy Ghost. Mary had nobody to encourage her. Elizabeth was an old woman. And she had been barren all her life. But in chapter 1, Zechariah was in the temple. And as he was doing his things in the altar, an angel appeared. And I can tell you for free, it is the same angel.
The same angel?
The same angel.
Yes, sir.
Who appeared to Zechariah in chapter 1. He is the same angel who appears to Mary. The same angel came.
Yes, sir.
When Zechariah was offering the sacrifice.
Yes, sir.
And he said, your prayers
have been answered.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is good to come to the altar. It is good to come to the presence of the Lord.
Yes, sir.
This is where prayers are answered.
Amen.
Zechariah was on duty. In the priesthood duty roster, he was the one to offer the sacrifice. And as he was offering the sacrifice, something happened in the Holy of Holies, and everybody else was outside waiting for him to offer sacrifice. And in those days, they used to tie them with a rope, because if God was anointed with a priest, he used to kill them there. So in the case God kills you, they couldn't drag you and dead body with a rope. Zechariah was there. He offered the sacrifice to God. And an angel came and said, Zechariah, your prayers
have been answered.
And I stand on this altar. I don't know which prayer you prayed. And this year, that answer has not come. I stand on this altar of testimony. And I declare over your life, child of God, your prayers are answered. I said your prayers are answered. I declare your prayers are answered. Receive an answer to your prayer. Receive a solution to your case. Receive a way forward. You'll not be stuck again. Your prayers are answered. 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 The angel that answered Zechariah, he has brought a message today. Child of God, your prayers are answered. You weep no more. Cry no more. Don't be miserable again. Your prayers are answered. Your wishes granted. In the presence of the Lord, there is fullness of joy. Your prayers are answered. You didn't receive an answer in January. You didn't receive an answer in February. You didn't receive an answer in October. You didn't receive an answer in November. Your prayers Your prayers are answered in the name of Jesus. My Father, answer by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus, answer by fire. Your prayers have been answered. Your prayers have been answered. In the name of Jesus, there is a God that answers prayer. There is a God that terminates suffering. There is a God that does not throw away prayers of his people.
Glory to our God. So Zechariah, Zechariah was told, your wife, Elizabeth, your wife,
Elizabeth,
will take in. Do you know, you can't talk about Jesus without John.
Yes, sir.
Their destinies were intertwined. They are connected. One is the forerunner.
Yes, sir.
Of the other.
Yes, sir.
Elijah, John came to prepare the way. Even according to the prophecies of Elijah, a forerunner and to come to prepare the way.
Yes,
Jesus' ministry was easy because somebody came ahead of him. Yes, and he said, behind me, yes, behind me, somebody cometh. I am not worthy to untie his shoe laces. And when Zechariah received the prophecy, and he started to ask, how will it be? He was told from today,
shut up.
You are shut up. You are muted. Until you open your mouth, naming the boy John.
Amen.
Zechariah left the altar. And the people are waiting for him. He entered talking. Now he is coming out muted. And the people, as I said, the other people asking, what happened? He said, while I was in,
glory to Jesus.
While I was in, the King of Kings, the I am that I am, sent a message that my wife Elizabeth will take in. Started understanding. He went home. Elizabeth was there. I believe she had prepared the best meal. Welcome my husband. These days you are not talking.
Glory, glory, glory to Jesus.
There are some things that you are once
cannot express.
Cannot and less properly. God and to mute Zechariah. There are some things you don't need to talk. Hallelujah.
Preacher, sir.
Mutu akikupesta sana umpati information. Mwambie wait. I am just pregnant. Wait for the baby to be
born.
To be born. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mwangalie mwezako mwambie. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't tell them everything. Zechariah was told you not talk
until
you name the boy. So when the angel appears again to Mary, an angel was a bit lenient because Mary also asked the same question Zechariah asked. How will this happen? But an angel was a bit lenient to Mary. And he said, the Holy Ghost will overshadow you and you'll bring forth. And I want to tell every woman and every man to understand, you don't need a man to get a child. This is controversial, but I can prove it theologically. Men are just allowed by God for their egos. God can do it without a man. Omondi, you hear that? Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Holy Ghost is above
the power of men.
The power, the fertility of any man. Men, our semi-amen.
Amen.
Kama mnataka kwenda mbinguni, amen. Can you say amen? Good. Mary was asking. Because in our biology class,
highlight is mine.
In the biology class, the teacher said, it cannot happen. It has to happen between a man and a woman. And an angel is coming to say, you'll be pregnant. And she said, no, I know no man.
And the angel said, forget men, the Holy Ghost. He removed the men and he brought in the Holy Ghost. Cry for our God.
Glory to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And Mary was still trying to listen with that.
Then the angel gave her testimony. Do you know why we testify? We testify to create faith.
Yes, sir.
That if you are waiting for a miracle and it has happened for him, his testimony will create faith in you, and the faith will create an environment for you to receive your own. Praise be to our God.
An angel said, even Elizabeth, your cousin, is in her sixth month.
She has done first trimester. She is through now with the second. Your cousin, you do know her?
The one who has been barren all her life.
Mary said, may it be done unto me according to your word. The angel said, bye-bye.
Give the Lord a mighty hand clap in this place. After the angel left, when Mary said, let it be done to me according to your word, the business of the angel was over and the angel departed. And when the angel departed, Mary started packing her bags. To go where? When you have received news and you have received a testimony that somebody who is more experienced than you, who has been insulted than you, who has passed through controversy than you, and now she is also carrying another controversy, you have no other business but to go to your Elizabeth. I pray that God will give you your Elizabeth. God will give you your Elizabeth. Who will tell you how to carry a scandalous child? How to carry what people don't understand? May God raise an Elizabeth for every daughter. Receive that grace for your Elizabeth and shout yes. An angel said, don't ask me more questions. Go to Elizabeth. Your cousin, your only relative, she was barren all her years. Now, if you don't believe Mary, if you don't believe you'll take in, go to Elizabeth and check. Compare notes. Compare notes. Alabasha Calabas. Child of God, where you are now, you are unstoppable. I said you are unstoppable. You have entered another level of your life, and no devil can stop you. I declare you are unstoppable in the name of Jesus. 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 No power can stop you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Elizabeth was in her sixth month. And remember, I believe Esther, you understand, when a woman is beyond menopause, maybe she was around 60 something, and now she's pregnant, people are wondering. Anytime she passes by the road, people are asking, oh, look at Elizabeth. Others, wale wana kama wewe, wale wana ongeanga kama wewe nauliza, at her age, she's still doing it.
Look at your neighbor, mwambie wewe. Mwambie your neighbor, achana na baraka yangu.
Achana na baraka yangu.
Hey. So Elizabeth, if she goes to the market,
young women are saying,
the one I was telling you about,
is it malnutrition?
Is it?
Or pregnancy?
Yes.
For real?
For real. And when they pass here, they look
behind. And Elizabeth was going to the market, carrying her baby. And then she was through with 6 months of scandal. So she was better placed to talk to Mary. How will you handle this scandal? Because people don't understand God and the man. Sometimes what is of God, people think it is of man. It is only Elizabeth who could have told Mary, if an angel spoke to you, forget what people are saying. Carry your baby, my daughter. Carry your baby. Carry your baby. If it is of God, forget what people are saying. And carry your baby. Shout fire. Mary packed her box and she left to see Mrs. Zechariah, Elizabeth. And the Bible said, when Mary entered the gate, something happened. Something happened. Jesus in Mary and in John in the womb of Elizabeth had an encounter. Did you hear that? When you see people making noise, one of them is not carrying anything. But if you are carrying Mary in John and she is carrying Jesus, when you meet, you fellowship. Hallelujah. Amen. Ask your neighbor, are you carrying something? Are you carrying something? Are you carrying something? People with vision don't defy the vision.
Yes, sir.
It is people who are empty of vision. They are the ones that fight vision. People with a dream, they don't fight dreamers. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Elizabeth was a good environment,
yes, sir,
for Mary,
yes, sir,
to bring to tap her pregnancy. My daughter, welcome. This is your first week?
Yes.
I have been here for 6 months.
For 6 months now.
I see Mary asking Elizabeth, how did you treat the room among us? And Elizabeth could say, just ignore them. Treat them with contempt. Then they could go again. Mary could ask, how do you go to the market? And they are sick,
at your age.
You are pregnant. My daughter. They talked when I waited. When I was barren all my life, they were talking. It is better for them to talk when I am carrying something. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, mama, what about your angel mates?
What are they saying about this?
Who have been having their children all the years. And now, you are going to join them. My daughter, when it is your time, you don't need human recommendation. When it is your time.
Yes, sir.
And then God has appointed.
Yes, sir.
No man can disappoint.
Amen.
So what God. you do, begin, my daughter, begin behaving pregnant.
Hey.
Such that whoever is not pregnant will not come near you. And also watch what you eat.
Eat your diet.
Watch your diet.
Yes, sir. And you are walking.
Eat a balanced diet.
Amen.
And when you are walking, walk like a pregnant woman.
Yes.
You are not a girl. You are not a girl.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Something is breaking in the spiritual realm.
Amen.
I said something is breaking in the spiritual realm. Something is breaking in the spiritual realm. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So, Mary come with Jesus. Elizabeth is calling John.
John.
When John sensed Jesus, he started leaping. And baby of 6 months,
6 months
was already doing rounds in the mother's home. You hear that, Abdi Kenoti? A baby of 6 months was already jumping and leaping. And the Bible said Elizabeth was baptized with the Holy Ghost. Jesus was not 1 week. The pregnancy was not 1 week. But when Mary entered and the children communicated, John said, I know that one. Jesus said, I know that one. And when John is moving, the mother was baptized
with the Holy Ghost. Today is your day. I say today is your day. You have been waiting for a long time. Your time has come. Your season is here. Your hour is now. Shout yes!
Then Elizabeth said, welcome, the mother of my Lord.
The mother of my Lord.
You know,
yes, sir.
People who are in the spirit, they understand,
yes, sir,
each other.
Yes, sir.
People who are not in the same spirit, they repel.
Come again, sir.
Mary did not tell Elizabeth what has happened.
She just appeared.
Read your Bible. Sammy, it is true. She just arrived to visit her cousin.
Yes.
They were not together.
Yeah.
The angel never spoke to Elizabeth.
Yeah.
The angel spoke to Zechariah. Zechariah is muted. And when Mary enters the estate of Elizabeth, Elizabeth worships. They had not talked. But something left Mary and entered Elizabeth. And Elizabeth says, how do I qualify for this visit? How can the mother of my Lord visit me? How did she know? The problem we have is people are carrying nothing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you hear somebody asking which church should I go to, they don't have anything. If you have anything, you know where your baby can be nurtured.
Yeah. Yeah. Amen.
You don't guess.
Yes, sir.
You know where environment which provokes the baby in you to jump.
Yes, sir. Preacher, sir.
You don't sit anywhere. You don't listen to anybody. Like me, I'm very choosy. I listen to people that make my baby live.
Yes.
If you are killing my baby, I have no time for you. But if you make my baby leap for joy, you'll be my friend.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look at your neighbor, ask your neighbor, what are you carrying?
What are you carrying?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mary stayed with Elizabeth. And Mary learned lessons. And Elizabeth enjoyed the connectivity of the Spirit.
Yes, sir.
And John was born. And the villagers came to name John. And Mary said, no. Villagers said, you'll be called Zechariah. Mary said, no, that is not his name. They said, no, like your father?
Like, sir.
Mary said, he will be called John. They said, no. Then they looked at the husband. He said, bring me a tablet. You know what? Wanatumia tablet is ayo anadhani kuna kitu. Hakuna kitu mumegundua. Tablets were there before Jesus was born. Before Christ.
Yes, sir.
Tablets were there. Wacha kulingaringa na hii tablet unabeba. Zilikuwa kabla ya Yesu kuzaliwa. Hey! Bring me the tablet. And he wrote, he is John. The moment he said in John and he applied a full stop, the mouth opened and he started rejoicing in the presence of the Lord. Do I have a believer in house of praise? Jump on your feet and make a joyful noise. For your miracle that is about to come. Your miracle that is about to land. Hallelujah. Something is about to happen.
Amen.
And no devil can stop it.
Amen.
So John, we'll talk about John in the next service. But Jesus was carried to town. And when a time came for him to be born, which we are commemorating today, it was time for census. and they had to move to their home country.
And when they went there, all hotels
were booked.
Alba was full. Christias was full. Heritage in Nkobo was full. Mero Slopes was full.
Ganingine.
Gakolomone Hotel was full.
Ganingine.
Paramount and no space. Mero Safari and Ngono na Safari. There was no room left for Jesus to be born. They struggled. They struggled.
You know, they are carrying the prophetic word.
But people are living their normal lives.
Even now, those who have never drunk from January, they are drinking now. They have no revelation.
Yes, sir.
They have no revelation.
Yes, sir.
They don't know who is Jesus. They don't know what is happening now. People are enjoying and they're feeling everywhere with the traffic and the moving and the traveling.
Killing chicken, killing cattle, killing goats, killing everything.
They have no revelation. So Jesus,
yes,
will not get a good place.
Yes, sir.
I pray you'll get a place in your heart.
Amen.
I pray he will get a good place in your heart.
Amen.
Your heart will not be completely occupied that you have no room for Jesus.
Amen.
They could not get anywhere and it was time for the child to come. Now I thought wakipiga hodi. Hawajui ni wapi wanapigia hodi. Ask any woman, they will tell you. Mwangalia any woman near you. Any mother near you, mwambie wewe ni nakutambua.
Wewe
ni shujaa.
Wewe ni shujaa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I didn't say you sit down. I said when they knock, they don't mind. Now you are sitting down to hide. Why are you hiding? Hallelujah.
Amen.
I said hallelujah.
Amen.
So there was no place for Jesus to be born. He was to be born in a manger because his time had come. And immediately he was born, the wise men from the east, they saw a star. Every child comes with a star.
Yes.
And whoever stole your star, today we arrest them in the name of Jesus. There is no child who is born without a star. You are born a star. Give somebody a high five and tell them you are born a star.
You are born a star, ma'am.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hata kama ana revelation, mutingize kidogo mwambie when you are born.
When you are born.
You are born a star.
You are born a star.
You cannot live without a star.
You cannot live without a star.
You shine like a star.
You shine like a star.
Shout amen.
Amen.
The wise men said, we saw his star. And we are following it. And when they followed the star, and they came near the compound of Herod, the star disappeared. They entered the wrong place. I pray you will not enter the wrong place.
Oh, yes.
I said, I pray you will not enter the wrong place.
Yes.
They entered in the wrong place. And when they entered the wrong place, they said, sir, we have come to worship him who is born King of the Jews. And Herod says, where is he to be born? They quote the scriptures. According to the scriptures, in Bethlehem of Judah. And he said, where did you lose the star? Somewhere here. He said, please look for the good star. And when you find it, and you get where the child is, come. Give me word. I also want to go
and worship
him. The guy was a mandala. Mandalas will not see your seed.
Amen.
I said mandalas will not see your seed.
Amen.
Mandalas will not see what belongs to you.
Amen.
Receive that grace and shout fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
He wanted to kill the star. But God has a way.
Yes, sir.
Of preserving stars.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I love God because he has a way.
Yes, our way.
That is why you are here.
Hey.
That is why you are around.
Hey.
If it was left for men, they could have retired you a long time ago. But thank God he hid the star. Praise be to our God.
Amen.
They saw the star, it appeared. It reappeared. And they went and they met Jesus. And when they met him, the Bible said they worshipped him. They gave him gift, frankincense. They gave him myrrh. What is it? Yes?
Money.
Yes, they gave him all the frankincense and all those precious stones.
Machoto.
Everything. Continue, Pastor Getonga. You are doing well. So they gave him everything. They had carried. And after they worshipped him, when they were returning very happy, to go and tell Herod, we have seen him and we have worshipped, an angel appeared. Your angel will appear. I said your angel will appear when you need help. He will not be late to help you and to assist you. When your family need help, let the angel appear. When your business need help, let the angel appear. When your finances need help, let the angel appear. When your health need help, let the angel appear. An angel appeared and he told them, don't go that way. That guy want to kill the boy. He is threatened by his existence. He want to kill him. Don't go to him. And the following day, an angel appeared to Joseph.
Yes.
And he said to Joseph, pick the mother and the boy,
and
run to Egypt.
Yes.
Egypt is in Africa.
Yes.
Run to Egypt.
Egypt.
Stay there. Because somebody want to kill him. Until I send word.
Oh yes.
That it is safe.
For you.
We have not manifested. But the reason manifestation takes time. We are waiting for some Herons to die.
Oh.
Mashikalabash. Herod must die.
Why to manifest?
For Jesus to manifest. So stay there until I come to tell you it is safe to return. They stayed in Egypt, and the Bible said, now Herod died, and then Herod against your life will die. They will not live forever. Praise be to our God.
Amen.
So message was sent. Now go back. Those who wanted to destroy the baby, they are no more. Praise be to our God.
Amen.
I decree, Jesus that is being born in your spirit, no Herod of drugs, no Herod of wickedness, no Herod of any ancestral curse will destroy your baby. I decree that Jesus will survive in your life. Jesus will survive in your family. Jesus will survive in your business. Jesus will survive in your career. And whoever want to kill the boy, they are dead. Clap your hands and give Jesus praise.
Praise the Lord.
Ladies and gentlemen, when Jesus returned, the Bible tells us in Luke chapter 2 and the verse number 52, and Jesus grew. He grew in wisdom. He grew in stature. In favor. The same favor that was with Mary came to Jesus. In favor of who? God
and man.
And man. You cannot have favor from God. How do you know whether God has favored you if you have favor with men?
Oh, yes.
Somebody missed a very important revelation.
Preacher, sir.
Jesus grew in wisdom. And in stature. In the favor of how many people?
God.
So you can't have favor vertical without horizontal favor. Favor is all around. So if God has located you, people have no otherwise.
To give you a
if God has favored you, you need to check. Do you have favor with the man? You can't enjoy in God's because God will favor you, yes, but you will use men to deliver to you the blessings. Kenya shillings are not in heaven. They are in the Central Bank
of Kenya.
Of Kenya. Kuna mtu hapo nimeharibu theology yake. Mwangalie mwenzako mwambie Kenya shillings. Za zamani na mpya. Aziko mbinguni.
Aziko mbinguni.
Ziko Kenya.
Ziko Kenya.
Actually the money you need is in the bank of the person sitting next to you. Mwangalie vizuri. Wewe unaenda mbinguni na unaacha watu hapa. So you must enjoy favor from God and the favor among men. Because God will move Murware to write a check to Gitonga. God does not write checks. It is men
that write checks.
So the favor you enjoy,
amen,
from God, it will also come to people.
Yes,
because it is people to open doors.
Yes,
for you. Lift your right hand and say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
As Jesus is born.
As Jesus is born.
Let favor.
That you operated with.
The favor that located the mother.
The favor that located the
locate me this afternoon.
Locate me this afternoon.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Shout and believers, amen.
Amen.
Give the Lord a mighty hand clap in this service.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Time will fail me to move further, but I want to mention a few things. Why has he come? Number one. Why has Jesus come? He has come to rescue man from the power of Satan. He has come to rescue man from the power of Satan. Listen to me. I receive hundreds of messages every day. And many people tell me, pray for me to get this and this. There are people who are in strong addictions. There are people who are fighting with evil patterns and the spirits that are beyond their control. There are people whose destiny is almost slaughtered on the altar of some habits and they can't help themselves. But the greatest counsel you can give to anybody, it is number one, to accept Jesus as the Lord and Savior. Because he came to rescue man from the power of the devil. The devil is strong. He can't match God, but he has power. But Jesus is above the power of the devil. So your own flesh, your own wisdom, your own understanding, your own experience will fail you. It is only Jesus who can rescue you from the power of the devil. That is according to Dr. Luke number 19 and the verse number 10. For the Son of Man came to seek and to save that which was lost. Also Colossians number 1 and verse number 13. Lesson number 2. Why Jesus? To give his life as a ransom to buy us back. To give his life as a ransom. He came to pay the debt. He came to be the last sacrifice that man needed to be free. For God so loved the world that he gave his best. Jesus was given as the price to purchase mankind from the yoke of the prince of darkness. That is Matthew number 20, verse 28. The Son of Man died not to come, he came not to be served, but to serve and to give his life as a ransom for many. I'm finishing. Number 3, to destroy the works of Satan in our lives. 1 John number 3 and verse number 8. For this reason, the Son of Man was manifested that he may destroy the works of the evil one. When you see sin prevailing and multiplying, the power of Jesus is not operating. Where you see sin minimized, the power of Jesus has taken over. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Number 4, he came to give us eternal life. Eternal life. John 3:16, I've already quoted that. 1 John number 5 and verse 11 and 12. He who has the Son has life. He who does not have the Son of God does not have life. Also John 10:10. The thief cometh to steal, to destroy, and to kill. But I have come that they may have life and have it in abundance. The last thing I want to say, Jesus came to give us new birth into the fellowship of God. He came to give us new birth into the fellowship of God. John chapter number 1 and the verse number 12. Yet to all who received him, to those who believed in his name, he gave right to become children of God. Everybody bow your hands in the presence of the Lord. Shakalabash. Ligabozi kadabasa. Lechitalabkazotalikalabis. I want you to chase visitors, chase guests, expired tenants who have occupied the space of your soul. Release them. Release them. Let them go. Let them check out. Let everything that has hindered Jesus from settling in your life disappear. Likabashakatabash. Child of God, do this seriously. Do this seriously. This is the season for Christmas. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him will not perish but shall have everlasting life. Chase away visitors. Chase away visitors. Chase away occupants. Illegal occupants. Illegal immigrants. People that have taken over your life. Habits that have taken over your life. People that have broken your will. Things that beset you. Sin that is so regular and common in your life. Every besetting experience. Things that are fighting, waging war against your soul. Fight them, child of God. Let Jesus settle. Let Jesus come in. Let Jesus take his position. Libazo kalabash. Le kande kata li kalaba. Faka tata kakazo kolobosh. Father, 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 do something. Do something. Do something. Do something. Invade every private territory here. Supply every grace that is needed. Supply every favor that is needed. Father, I thank you. For what you have done.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for giving us Jesus.
Yes,
thank you for sending Jesus to be born as a man. Thank you for nominating Mary and choosing the weak one to showcase your beauty and your glory. You took the least to make the greatest statement of generations. You have done so good to our lives. We honor you, Jesus. We thank you that you are be. We commemorate your birth right on in our lives. Come and take over. Come and take over. Control our lives. Change and transform our destinies. Align us to the will of God. Don't allow us to miss the way. Today we are here. We are here to commemorate your birth. Whether people want it or not. You are being born in this earth. You have changed destinies. You have healed the people. You have raised the dead. You have given hope to the hopeless. You have supplied whatever that was needed where it was needed. Nobody will operate without hope. Nobody will operate without grace. Nobody will operate without the fear of God. The hand of God is mighty upon the people of God. Do something to somebody. Change somebody, Lord. Transform somebody. Glorify yourself, O God. Lika bazata laka shilaka la bazi lakatabash likate bazi kalabash. In this mode of prayer, I want to invite all of you. I want to invite all of you, even those who made their decision for Jesus before. I want to invite you to rededicate your life to Jesus. I invite you wherever you are to rededicate your life to Jesus and to commemorate Christmas with the fleshness. With the fleshness of the newborn king. People walking in darkness have seen a great light. Lipazatash. I want you to declare this simple prayer. Wherever you are, in dedicating your life to Jesus or in dedicating your life to Jesus for the first time. Can you say, Lord Jesus?
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I welcome you.
I welcome you
in my life.
In my life.
I open my heart.
I open my heart.
I open my spirit.
I open my spirit.
I open my conscience.
I open my conscience.
That you may come in.
That you may come in.
I am commemorating your birth.
I am commemorating your birth.
As I remember your birth day.
As I remember your birth day.
Come into my life.
Come into my life.
There is a room for you.
There is a room for you.
I have chased away the guests.
I have chased away the guests.
You can have your room.
You can have your room.
As I come to the end of this year.
As I come to the end of this year.
I thank you for the entire year.
I thank you for the entire year.
And as I cross over.
And as I cross over.
To the year of the Lord 2019.
To the year of the Lord 2019.
I am not alone.
I am not alone.
You are with me.
You are with me.
And I am with you.
And I am with you.
Welcome in my life.
Welcome in my life.
Change my life.
Change my life.
Transform my life.
Transform my
Let
life.
Let me grow in wisdom.
Let me grow in wisdom.
In revelation.
In revelation.
In knowledge, understanding.
In knowledge, understanding.
In favor.
In favor.
Of God.
Of God.
And a man.
And a man.
From today.
From today.
I am never the same again.
Never the same again.
Jesus.
Jesus.
You are my Savior.
You are my Savior.
You are my Lord.
You are my Lord.
You are my Master.
You are my Master.
So help me God.
So help me God.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I pray and I believe.
I pray and I believe.
Grab your hands and worship the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Look at your two neighbors and tell them Merry Christmas. Have you done to two neighbors? Mwangalie mwingine huyu ako nyuma, mwambie Merry Christmas. Hallelujah. Christmas is two ones. Christmas is two ones. Christ
and the
Mass. Christ is Jesus, who is the Savior. Christ means Savior. Mass is celebration. So we are celebrating Jesus. That is Christmas. And there are some people who are predicting their posts and every business world, they are selling things with X Mass. X means Christ has been cancelled from the Mass. X Mass cancelled
Christ,
then you can celebrate without Christ. So if you are writing, if you are updating, ignorance is no defense. Update with knowledge. Update with the level, not Xmas. That is, Christ has been cancelled. It is Christmas. Praise be to our God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise be to our God.
Amen.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. Wish you a Merry Christmas. Wave your hands. A Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. To our viewers, I wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank your neighbor. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Change that, neighbor. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hallelujah! Stand on your feet and celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Go to 10 people. Give them a high five of Merry Christmas. Malasa Talabas. Merry Christmas. 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 Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm waiting to see who will wish me Merry Christmas. Nobody has done it. Merry Christmas. 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 God bless you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Hallelujah. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Our malaika nitakuja karibu. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Merry Christmas and a happy new year. And a happy new year. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, my friend. Merry Christmas. 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 Hallelujah.
I wish you a Merry Christmas.
I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.